Kalik is just a figure of speech. It's not a real word. It's a sound that the cowbell makes as it goes roaming through the forest. So the owner always knows where he is and can locate him by that bell. But it was such a slow move. It meant Kalik. Kalik. It's a very new word in the Bahamas. Yeah, there was no such word 30 years ago.